And is that a battery for it? That long thing?
Yeah, it's a new thing. It's called a Volta by GoPro.
Yeah.
And it's like the equivalent of three batteries. This holds a battery too.
Yeah.
But this holds like the equivalent of three more batteries.
Okay.
So you can make like a 2-hour video.
Wow, that's cool.
You got your sun hat on.
Yep.
Under your hat, helmet. Oh, you got it. Oh, I know. You got it all set.
Oh, you got that fancy seat post. You like that?
Love it.
That
doesn't
look good.
It flexes.
Oh, nice and kind of gentle.
Yeah. It's like the best.
Yeah, I've seen them. I just got one of those spring posts, which is fine for me. I try to avoid the bumps. These are all separate lights then.
Fighting is killing me.
My light in motion.
And you got lights on your pedals? Wow.
It's called redshift.
Lights everywhere.
Yeah, see, they'll turn off when I after 30 seconds if there's no motion.
Oh, really? On. Are those chargeable?
Yes. So they pull right out the magnets.
Oh, look at that.
USB-C.
Okay.
Oh, no, USB.
Yeah.
You get a 4-port charge, you plug them all in and charge them to one USB port.
Wow.
But, they got some kind of sensor. See, it's white in the front and red in the back.
White and red, yeah.
If you switch them,
there's
some kind of sensor in
there. That's amazing.
That's why it's called redshift, the game.
Okay.
You can use them for like rear lights.
Yeah.
Front lights.
And then these are lights too?
Yeah, these are the same as those in the back.
Okay.
Just extra bright lights and you can see them all. Or I can turn them on for side lights.
Okay. Wow. It's like a fighter jet. You know Larry? Larry Bryant?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got quite big stuff on his too.
Yeah,
I think you've got more.
I've seen them a couple times.
Yeah.
Oh, she just
moved. Oh my gosh.
Right, she's got a bike over here.
Are you ready?
Someone's got a bike over here, that girl. She just got a hold of her.
Going that way?
It's gonna feel good by the water today. Pictures are the hardest part. And then you think you got all these pictures on your phone, and I go to print them, and some of I'm not very funny. Yeah, it must be something like that. And like, I didn't take the pictures till they were like, share. You know what I mean? Like, I'm getting them off of Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? So that's probably part of the problem. But I do know, like, some of the people who took those, but this was like a few years ago. I don't know if they're going to still have them. Even though I still have them, you know? I don't know if they're going to still have them. But we have so many pictures, I'm like, you know what, I just got to give it up. So a couple days away, I got to give it up.
Distance, 3 miles. Average speed, 11.56 miles per hour. Time, 15 minutes, 29 seconds.
Thank you. Good morning, self-respect. If you like an insect, well, don't you worry, buddy, cause here he comes through the ghettos and the barrio and the valley and the swamp. His shadow is cast wherever he stands. Stacks of green paper in his red right hand. Thank you.
Yes, a while. I just went on tour. Yes, a while. I just went on tour.
Those on the camera?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Hope it'll show up.
Yeah.
Got tools and
a pump, air pump.
Yeah, some electronic.
So you're like a sag wagon too, huh?
Yeah, could.
Yeah.
For me, you know, or anybody else needs it.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's nice.
How warm is
it? Yeah, I'm warm.
You too. I'm going to Shipshawana tomorrow.
Thank you.
7 miles. Thank you.
average speed of 12.34 miles per hour. Time, 38 minutes, 51 seconds.
Thank you.
to crash on this stuff, you'd lose some skin here. Your first year riding, you probably would have hit it.
Why did that happen?
Did you hit your throttle? Look, like you just hit your throttle pretty hard.
Distance 10 miles, average speed 12.44 miles per hour.
I would have to cut that out of the video so you wouldn't get embarrassed. It would have been funny, I mean, because it wasn't me, but you know, not for you. What was that we were just at?
Rockwood Community Center.
They had some old-time jungle gyms out there, like when I was a kid.
Nathan lives out here.
What's his name?
Nathan.
Is he in the Taylor?
What?
Is he in the Taylor group?
Yep. Him and Kelly met in our group.
Oh, okay.
Now they're dating. Been dating for several years.
Oh, your group does it all.
What?
Your group does it all. It's a dating site, workout group.
You know, several people have met.
Well, I wouldn't doubt it. There's so many people that are involved in that. You got something in common. Did your rack come loose?
What?
Did your rack?
Is that what's
Yeah, something's
bouncing.
Go check it out. we'll check it out next time we stop. Yeah, it's amazing they can go through there like that.
Yeah,
I know. Oh, this shape feels great.
Come.
distance, 12 miles. Average speed, 12.55 miles per hour. Time, 57 minutes, 15 seconds.
It's my light.
Oh. You heard something clicking or something?
Yeah.
Rattle. It was my light. My light came on.
I could hear it when you go over bumps.
Her light was falling off, so it's rattling.
Is this some kind of industrial park? I know when your light came loose, when you ran into that telephone pole.
I did not hit the telephone pole.
Thank you. this is when it's really nice to have an e-bike.
I know. My sister bought a Vespa this winter. And it's too fast for her, so now she's thinking about getting an e-bike.
It's too fast.
Yeah. I didn't think she was thinking it was going to be a motorcycle like it is.
Well, it's like a motorcycle?
Yeah. Vespa.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Thank you. It's a really nice neighborhood.
Well, you know, everybody's got a pool.
It's quiet. There's not a lot of traffic.
Nice backyards.
Man, I could take this weather all year round, just exactly like this.
Yeah.
I don't know where you...
15 miles, right on the head. How many miles you got?
I got 15.18. Come on, look at this car parked so I can't... Damn it.
Wow, he's over pretty far.
I mean, he's back this way. So I gotta put my rack up there. I'll have to back up. I didn't think there was gonna be anybody in the parking lot.
I don't know what's going on.
Bye.
That's 15 miles. Goodbye.